All right, here they are, the latest must-have beauty products. Enya Flack is here. She's a blogger for It's a Glam Thing, so she knows what she's talking about, and she's beautiful inside and out.
Oh, thank you.
And she's going to explain all these wonderful products that we all need to have in our bathrooms right now.
That's
and applying, right?
That's right, absolutely.
Where do we start?
Well, these are some great products that are all doctor-developed for spring and summer. So the nice thing about that is because they're doctor-developed, they're clinically proven and tested and also medically approved.
Okay, so it's safe to use.
Safe to use.
Okay.
So first down here we have Private RX. This is a line by Dr. Ronald Blatt, and he reminds us that skincare is more than just about your face. It's about your entire body. So with the warm weather coming in, we're going to see more shaving and waxing.
Yes.
than we saw in the winter months. With that comes problems like razor bumps and irritation, ingrown hairs.
Okay.
This is a great cure for that. First of all, we have cooling pads. Now, these are just little cotton pads.
Okay.
See that there?
Yeah.
And nice and soft. And they're a little bit textured. That's great for getting those ingrown hairs released, basically.
Okay.
And you use that in conjunction with the soothing serum.
Okay.
And that's great for irritation if you have any. These are available at PrivateRx.com.
Soothing serum. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Next, from Dr. Ben Johnson, we have Osmosis Pure Medical Skincare, and he takes a more holistic view of skincare. So from him, we have Correct Level 3 Vitamin A Serum, and this is a facial serum that you use twice a day.
And you apply it all over the face?
All over the face,
okay.
And it treats scars if you have hyperpigmentation. A lot of people of color have that issue.
Yeah.
Also, sun damage and aging as well. And then to follow it up, you want to use the Clear Activating Mist. Now, this helps really all of the osmosis products to penetrate more deeply into the skin, and so it's obviously more effective. Now, these are gluten-free and vegan.
And do you put this on, like, before you put on your makeup type thing?
Exactly.
Or at bed
morning
at night?
Morning and night.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Twice a day.
And
that's all you do, and these are available at dermstore.com.
Oh, excellent. And what are these products right here?
And these are from Dr. Gary Marder. Gary Marder is a Florida dermatologist.
Okay.
He's been working on scalp care for years. This is his Total Relief Shampoo and Conditioner.
Mm-hmm.
The shampoo contains maximum strength cortisone. It's the first shampoo to actually contain cortisone.
Yeah,
and that, of course, is great for itching. Cortisone,
itchy scalps.
Right,
okay.
For itchy scalp.
Okay.
And then the conditioner contains, get this, zinc pyrithione.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that impressive? Zinc pyrithione.
How long did you practice to say that?
I practiced on that. And that is great for killing fungus and bacteria. And did you know that that's what causes dandruff?
And
so these are perfect together. They're sulfate and paraben free and great for all hair types.
What great ideas here. So if people want to find you online, do you have this information posted on your blog?
We have everything online at the blog.
Okay.
And that's at itsaglamthing.com.
Itsaglamthing.com. And what else do you talk about on your blog that people can find?
We have everything from celebrity news, health and fitness, beauty, as I said, fashion as well, lifestyle.
Fun.
And then we have about 15 different bloggers from across the country who are all experts in their field.
Yeah, good stuff. All right, you got to come back and
share
some other good tips for us as we're getting into that season.
Absolutely.
So thank you, Enya. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
We will be right back after this break. You're watching WBTV News This Morning on Bounce.